Set me free. Thank you so much. My name is Bernie Williams, and this is my all-star band. These guys are amazing. This guy over here, Jim Perez, man, are you kidding me? How you guys doing tonight? I am so glad to be here. You know what? This is a funny story. When I was playing with the Yankees, whoever's a Yankee fan can clap, it's all right. We used to play the Angels down the street, and this was the hotel that we used to stay in. So the funny thing that I'm kind of making it full circle right now, being a musician, well, I'm trying to be a musician, and staying here as a baseball player, it's a funny thing. I do believe in music education. I am here because of that. I tell this story a million times. My mom was a music educator in Puerto Rico, where I grew up. And she had no idea that I was going to become a Major League Baseball player and a musician. She only believed in education for their kids. We weren't rich. We were like a hard-working, blue-collar family. Said to me, education is going to take you places. So you're going to do arts, you're going to do music, and you're going to do sports. Little that she knew that I was going to become a Yankee, but she was thinking the right things. So I am here as a product of my mother and my father that believe in music education, so this is why I'm here. And by the way, I want to take this opportunity to thank Joe and Mary and all the people at the NAMM Foundation to giving me the opportunity to share my music with you guys. This is like my 10th year coming to the NAMM Show. And I've always played guitar. I've been playing guitar since I was 8 years old. And I went to a performing arts high school. And you know, coming here, I never heard about the NAMM Show. And when I heard about it, I sort of came as a, I don't know, like, you know, sort of like a kid in a candy store kind of thing. I was like, wow, all this gear, this is just incredible, incredible. And it just kept me coming year after year and after year. And from that, I developed a relationship with Joe and Mary Lewerson. And I started to see the bigger picture. It is about the business, obviously, and it's about the networking, but it, you know, it's about something deeper than that. It's about education. It's about making an impact on kids and making a difference. So I thank you all you guys for being here. And, you know, we all have this great vision, and let's just keep it up. So let me take this opportunity real quick to introduce the members of my band. We got Chris Clark on keyboards, Mr. Aaron Cannata on vocals, Mr. Joel Rosenblatt on drums, Mr. Gene Perez on bass, Mr. Eric Pisa on percussion, Mr. Don Harris on trumpet, Mr. Ozzy Melendez on trombone, and the architect, the captain, Mr. Richie Cannata on tenor sax, our musical director. We started the set with Unchain My Heart, and we followed the set with one of my tunes. This one was called Moving Forward, from the CD of that name. And now we're gonna play this tune from my first CD, The Journey Within. This one is called Desvelado. That's Spanish for sleepless. So I don't know what I was thinking when I made that one, but anyways. I was sleepless. I'm probably in a slump or something. I don't know. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. Pancho Sanchez.
salsa en mí.
Lleva.
En mí. La salsa en mí. En mí. La salsa en mí. En mí. La salsa en mí.
Thank you so much. Mr. Chris Clark on the keyboards. And Mr. Ozzy Melendez en el trombón. That was La Salsa en Mi from the CD Moving the Journey Within. I don't even know which one it was, but. Guys having a good time so far?
Thank you.
John Harris and the trumpet. Thank you. Woo. Sweating bullets here, man. Just gotta start working out. That was Go For It from the CD Moving Forward. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Poncho Sanchez. Yeah. Thank you. That was El Ritmo de Otoño, the rhythm of the fall, from the city Moving Forward. Now it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you a guy that actually needs no introduction. He is an advocate for music education, a great musician, Mr. Keb Mo. Give it up. Where's Keb? Yeah, there he is. Oh, Once again, Mr. Keb Mo.
Thank you, Brandon.
It's an honor, man. It's an honor.
Heavenly Father, up above, have mercy on me. After 7 years of bad night love, I finally got free. I don't mean to seem ungrateful. You answered my prayer, and Father, Father, great and good, you need to be in my shoes. You let me fall in love just like before. Now I'm stepping in a big pile of the blue, but now honeymoon is over. Let's not pretend. Guess I never learned my lesson. I did the same damn thing all over again. You get the fever, you get the itch, you forget about the mess you in. You forget about the money, lawyers and the pain. Troubles just like mine, and he's the chosen one. And if I ever go to heaven, will that be the end, or will I fall for some sweet little angel? Do the same damn thing all over again. You were in. Forget about the money, the lawyers and the pain, and do the same damn thing all over again. You get the fever, yeah, you get the itch. You forget about the mess you were in. You forget about the money, the lawyers and the pain. Whoa.
Keb Mo.
Sir Harry Bowens.
Thank you. How's everybody feeling tonight? Oh, that's not good enough. I said, NAMM 2017, how is everybody feeling tonight? That's more like it. It goes like this. See, time keeps on, keeps on, keeps on into the future. We see time keeps on, keeps on, keep into the future. We see time keeps on, slip, slip, slip. I'm now in the future.
Mr. Keb Mo, Mr. Aaron Canada. Thank you so much, Keb. How great is that, man? I get to hang out with Keb Mo. Are you kidding me?
No heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all the people living far too deep. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. No religion to imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. Imagine all
Once again, Mr. Aaron Cannata. You're killing it, bro. You're killing it. Now we're going to speed up things a little bit, so bear with us.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That was some skunk funk. You still hanging with us? All right. Once again, thank you so much, guys, for staying and coming here. It has been a privilege and an honor for me to be here playing my music and my band for you guys. Hopefully it won't be the last time. So take care. God bless. And have a great rest of the show. All right? Thank you so much.
Wait a minute, come on. Listen up. This is that ice cold Michelle fight for them white girls. This one for them whole girls, them cool girls. Say masterpieces, wildin', smiling, living up in the city. I got jocks on with a Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. Too wild. Police or a fireman, I'm too high. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too high. I say my name, you know who I am, I'm too high. Am I bad about that money? Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Fun don't give it to ya. Cause Uptown Fun don't give it to ya. Cause Uptown Fun don't give it to ya. Saturday night and we in the spot. Jackson, Mississippi. Are we show up, we gon' show them out. We're smoother than a fresh jar Skippy. Hey, I'm too high. Police or a fireman, I'm too high. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too high. I better say my name, you know who I am, I'm too high. I'm a bad about that one. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to ya. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to ya. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just why. Yeah. Don't believe it, just why. Goes like this. Say uptown funk you up, 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 uptown funk you up. Come on, dance. I jump on it, too sexy, then flaunt it, too freaky, then on there. Come on, dance. I jump on it, too sexy, then flaunt it, too freaky, then on there. Oh,
Thank you so much, guys. God bless. Have a great show.